India is still recovering from Tubac celebrity ratings, but it is already time for the next one. This time it is the children of two Indian billionaires, who are all set for what premises to be the next level of big bad Indian ratings. Rishabh Ambani, the daughter of India is richest man, Mukesh Ambani, will marry Anand Parama, the son of another billionaire in Australia, on 12 December. Celebrations kick off this weekend in Udaipur, a royal city that is now a coveted wedding destination. The last time a wedding of an Indian businessman's family got this much attention was in 2004. Indian-born but London-based steel tycoon Lakshmi Mittal hosted his daughter's wedding at France's historic palace of Versailles, and they grand show. The bill, which included gifts for family friends, ran up to 50 million, and at the time, the wedding ceremony of Ms. Ambani and Mr. Parama is not quite on that scale, but lived details are still greatly inciting Indians, and it caps a year of Instagram-fueled celebrity wedding fever. The platform in Indian universe is as driven by celebrities and influencers as anywhere else, but weddings provide it with its fashion oxygen. Indian fashion and increasingly photography on the platform is dominated by brides, grooms, and their parties. And 2018, which has been a year quite unlike any other in terms of wedding bashes, will be kicked off by the Ambani Parama wedding. Celebrity bloggers, entertainment writers, and lifestyle magazines have been scouring Instagram to keep up with the pre-wedding festivities, which will stretch over at least 3 days. The wedding invites sent in fancy miniatures, with gifts out inside have their own share of Instagram videos. The families have kept most details under wraps, but rumors are rife. India's biggest national newspaper has claimed that Beyonce will perform at the summit, an evening of music and dance that typically precedes the wedding. The tradition originally involved friends and family putting on impromptu performances at intimate gatherings, but now, it is far more common to see a few hours worth of choreographed dances. As the latest Bollywood songs are belted out, several Bollywood stars themselves are expected to perform at Ms. Ambani is summit. According to local media reports, actors are sometimes hired to perform at venues or other private events by those who can afford it. But many of Bollywood's biggest stars are personal friends of the Ambanis, and are often seen attending parties hosted by the family. The Ambanis themselves attended the recent wedding reception of Bollywood actors Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh, and Disha Ambani was a bridesmaid at the wedding of actress Priyanka Chopra, which took place in Jodhpur, also in Rajasthan state, last weekend. Udaipur, the location for the Ambani Parama wedding, is a 16th century city studded with lakes. It is home to some of India's most luxurious hotels, including a subtract-year-old marble walled palace in the middle of a lake that now serves as a hotel. It is a small city with a mostly quiet airport, but it will be busy this weekend. The families of the bride and the groom have reportedly chartered at least 30 flights to fly guests in and out. This latest wedding comes on the heels of other plush, glamorous ones. The photos of Chopra and of singer Nick Jonas, his wedding were carefully released on Instagram over a period of days, producing both envious gasps and eyes for the extravagance on display. Her 75-year long duvet made international headlines, and videos of her summit, which resembled an award ceremony, went viral. Padukone and Singh's wedding was a far more intimate affair at a resort on Italy's Lake Como, where Ms. Ambani and Mr. Parama got engaged, but it was followed by 4 different receptions in India. And Padukone's outfits range from traditional, intricate hand-woven saris to seductive a sparkly red couture gown by Lebanese designer Zuhair Mourid to dramatic a floral concoction that seems that made her look like Frida Kahlo on acid. And the couple's outfits were coordinated. If they did not match colors, which they often did, they opted for starkly different ones. Bollywood star Sonam Kapoor's wedding to businessman Anand Ahuja in May was also almost exclusively documented on Instagram. Sonam, who is considered a fashion icon, sometimes switched outfits multiple times in a single evening, and her sartorial sense became a popular topic. Those who attended her star-studded reception also uploaded candid videos of actors and the celebrities dancing with one another and singing very badly, which quickly went viral. Over the last year, Instagram has redefined the way Indians get information about celebrity weddings. It is where photos are first released, and where much of the media also gets news of what has occurred behind closed doors. And on the celebrity side, posting to Instagram is a carefully coordinated affair, as Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas DP couple Kohli, and Rahul Singh, and even Indian cricket captain, Virat Kohli and the Bollywood star, Anushka Sharma showed that one thing is to upload the exact same carefully filtered couple photograph onto each person's Instagram feed at the same time. Padukone and Singh upped the ante a little by also only posting pictures of each other on their feeds, and with the pressure on to post beautiful pictures, everyone seems willing to go that extra mile with emphasis. On next trip, the biggest victim of the Instagram show-off is Bollywood, says Shefali Vasudev, who edits digital magazine Voice of Fashion. The social media creation exhibits the latent competition at play among the privileged and especially among Bollywood stars. She says, that may be so, but Indians are not exactly complaining.